Welcome! In this video tutorial, we're going to have a look at how to apply a formula to an entire column in Excel in a super quick and super easy way, even if the column is super long. Join us to learn how to do that now. Hello, and welcome to EasyClick Academy. My name's Maria, and together with our EasyClick team, we're here to make sure you'll be able to use Excel in a quick and easy way, thanks to our digestible video tutorials. To apply a formula to an entire column, we need to make sure there's a correct formula in the top cell of the column. In this column, we use a simple formula, the sum of A and B, which we enter in cell D3. Of course, you can follow the same steps and it'll work with other, more complicated formulas too. As soon as we've entered the formula, we click on the cell and set the cursor on the bottom right-hand corner of it. The cursor will show as a little black plus sign, which we simply drag down the column. This will copy the formula to all the rows. As you can see, this way works great with a smaller number of rows. To apply a formula to tens, hundreds, or even thousands of rows, we need to go for something a little bit more effective. Let's undo the changes now and have a look at how to apply a formula to an entire column in a more effective way than the previous one, using a double click. Again, we click on the cell containing the formula, which we want to apply to the entire column. We set the cursor on the bottom right-hand corner to see the black plus sign, and here comes the important double click. Ta-da! The formula's been copied to all the cells of the column. Thanks to a double click, we can easily copy a formula to tens, hundreds, or even thousands of rows within a split second, which saves an enormous amount of time. If you found this tutorial helpful, give us a like and watch other video tutorials by EasyClick Academy. Learn how to use Excel in a quick and easy way. Is this your first time on EasyClick? We'll be more than happy to welcome you in our online community. Hit that subscribe button and join the EasyClickers. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.